our life will never remain the same. Thank you because of answer. In Jesus' name we pray.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's be seated.
You
are welcome to this month's Open Heavens in Jesus' name.
And I pray that what you
are going to receive today
will
give you joy, happiness throughout the year in Jesus'
name.
So this morning we want to speak to us concerning a message title, Binding the Mighty and Delivering the Captives.
Lori akori to wipe si so akoni alagbara sinu igbekun ki a si tu wa sile.
Binding the Mighty
si so alagbara sinu ide
and Delivering the Captives
ki a si tu awon igbekun sile.
We look at Isaiah 49.
A se ibewo sinu iwe wole Isaiah ori kokodi ni adota.
Isaiah 49, we read from verse
24.
Shall the prey be taken from the mighty, or the lawful captive delivered? But thus said the Lord, even the captives of the mighty shall be taken away, and the prey of the terrible shall be delivered. For I will contend with him that contended with thee, and I will save thy children. And I will feed them that oppress thee with their own flesh, and they shall be drunken with their own blood, as with sweet wine, and all flesh shall know that I, the Lord, am thy Savior and thy Redeemer, the Mighty One of Jacob. I thought you people will say amen.
Amen. Ahalegba ikogun lowo alagbara bi tabi alegba awon de lowo awon eni ti won to fun sugbon bayi ni Oluwa wi. A o ti le gba awon de kuro lowo awon alagbara. A o si gba ikogun lowo awon eni eru. Nitori eni tin ba oja ni emi o ba ja. Emi o si gba awon mo re la. Awon to ni no to ni olara ni emi o fi eran ara won bo. Won o mu eja ara won ni amuyo. Bi o ti wine didun. Gbogbo eran ara yo si mo pe emi Oluwa ni Olugbala ati Olurapada re. Eni alagbara ti Jacobu.
The question is, who is the mighty of your life? You don't have any other mighty than the devil. Or Satan. But he has agents through which he operates. And who are those agents? They are witches and wizards. And eventually they became the enemies of the children of God. Then the question is, what do they do in our lives, in our families, in our businesses, in our families? What do they do? The first thing they do is to cause people to sin. They make people to become miserable in life. They cause misfortune to befall people. They oppress. They torment. They afflict people with diverse sicknesses. And if there is any man or woman that is operating within the confines of witches and wizards, who happen to be agent of Satan, of devil, our arch rival, our arch enemy, then those people we refer to as being captives. If there are people that are operating within the activities that is witches and wizards, they are controlling the life of an individual, then that person will become a captive unto them. But this morning, there will be abundant life. There will be deliverance. And it shall be well with us in Jesus' name. Then what are the plans of the mighty for our lives? They cause Christians to sin.
Wa ma ti awon Christian lati dese.
So if you are not a Christian this morning,
ti o ba wa ki se Christian ni owuro yi,
you have not known the Lord this morning.
Oh, ti mo Oluwa ni owuro yi,
you are already a captive unto them.
O ti je o onde fun won.
You will just be like a chicken or hen, keep in a cage, that at will you can take that chicken, that hen, and kill for table.
Irufe ni ti ko ti di onigbagbo ti ko ti di Christiani o dabi adiye se a fi sinu ago to je pe won le mu ni igba ki igba lati pa je.
If you look at Genesis chapter 3,
se ba wa wo inu we Genesis ori keta
verse 1
ese kesan,
say the serpent was more subtle than any beast of the field which the Lord had made, and he said unto the woman, yea, at God said, ye shall not eat of every tree of the garden. And the woman said unto the serpent, we may eat of the fruit of the trees of the garden, but one of the fruit of the tree which is in the midst of the garden, God had said, ye shall not eat of it, neither shall ye touch it, lest ye die. And the serpent said unto the woman, ye shall not surely die. That is how Satan, devil, will secretly come into believers' life to deceive them so that they can sin.
Bi Satani bo se nra pala wonu aye Christian leleyi lati ti won dese.
If you what else do they do?
Kino miran ti won tun ma
se. What are their plans for us as Christians, as believers?
Kini awon ipinu won fun wa gege bi onigbagbo?
They tempt people to sin.
Won ma ti eniyan, won ma don won eniyan wo lati dese.
Not only that, they cause sicknesses, they cause sorrow, they cause mysterious accidents, even they cause mysterious death.
Awon kan miran ti won tun ma se ni pe won ma fa ijamba ko, won ma fa iku ojiji.
Not only that,
eleyi ni kokko,
they plant tares in believers' wheat.
Won ma fun epo sinu alikama
kiseni. Let's look at the book of Matthew.
E je ka wewe Matthew.
Matthew chapter 13.
Iwe Matthew ori ketala.
Matthew 13.
Iwe Matthew ori ketala.
Verse 25.
Ese karudini ogbon.
13:25.
Iwe Matthew ori ketala ese karudini ogbon.
But while men slept, his enemy, that's devil, Satan, our enemy, came and sowed tares among the wheat and went his way. That's verse 25.
Ṣùgbọ́n nígbà tí ènìyàn sùn, ọ̀tá rẹ̀ tí í ṣe Sátani, wọ́n wá ó fún èpò sínú àlìkámọ̀, ó sì bá tirẹ̀ lọ.
And verse 37 now.
Ẹsẹ̀ kẹtàdínlógójì báyìí.
He answered and said unto them, he that soweth the good seed is the Son of Man, the field is the world. The good seed are the children of the kingdom, but the tares are the children of the wicked ones. The enemy that sowed them is who? Is the devil.
Oni o da o si fun won pe omo eniyan ni eni tin furukun rere oko ni aye irukun rere ni awon omo ijoba epo si ni awon omo eni buburu ni ota ti o fun won na ni esu.
Now you discover when devil, Satan, enemy, when he carries out all this his plan in everyone's life, that person will surely become a captive unto him.
Nigba ti Satani ti o ba gbe ise re de ti o fi to se gbogbo ise won yi ninu aye eni yi irufe ni be la npe ni onde.
Just now look at your life now.
Ye aye re wo bayi.
Look at your family now.
Ye ebi re wo bayi.
Look at your businesses now.
Ye okowo re wo bayi.
Are you a captive?
Se onde ni obi?
Is your family a captive?
Se ebi re ti je onde bi?
Is your business in their cage?
Se okowo re ko wa si ninu ihamo won bi?
Now as a captive, what will you experience?
Gege bi onde kini awon iriti wa ma ri.
There will be sufferings.
Ijiya yo wa.
You'll be walking like animal and eat like a rat.
Irufe ni be a ma sise bi eni asi ma jeje iriri.
There will be wasteful expenses.
A kan ma na anoda nu owo ni.
Look at Mark chapter 5. Let's look at the book of Mark. Let's see the type of expenses this individual was making. Mark 5.
Iwe Mark ori karun.
Read verse 25.
Ese karun dini.
Mark 5:25.
Ese karun dini ogbon. Obirin kan ti o ni sun eje ni odun mejila. Eni ti oju re si ti ri ohun pupo lodo opo awon onisegun. To si ti na ohun gbogbo ti o ni tan. Ti ko si san rara, shugbon kakabe, onpo siwaju.
Can you hear that?
She ale gbo ele ibi.
She has spent all to physicians.
O ti na gbogbo si o ni si awon nisegun.
To doctors.
Fun awon nisegun yibo.
But instead of this thing to get better, the thing was getting worse.
Kaka ki o san, gbogbo e tun wa le si.
Until he met Jesus Christ.
Titi o fi ba Christi pade.
If that is your case today.
Ti o ba je pe nkan ti wo na la koja le ni lele yi.
Jesus will meet you.
Yes, you are about
Jesus will visit you.
Yes, you are about.
And you will be healed in Jesus'
name.
What else do they do? What will you be experiencing? You will be a liar. Maybe you are wondering to be telling lies. What does that one mean? If you're a liar, you'll be denying yourself of God's blessings. Not only that, you will miss heaven. You will spend your days in the lake burning with fire and brimstone. Then who is the cause? Satan. Look at Acts chapter 5. Acts chapter 5. Read from verse 1.
Lati ese kini sugbon okunrin kan ti a npe ni Anania pelu Sapphira aya re ta ile ni kan o si yan apa kan pamo ninu owo na aya re ba mo po o si mu apa kan re wa o si fi lele ni ese awon aposteli sugbon Peteru wipe Anania e se ti Satani fi kun oni okan lati seke si emi mimo ti iwo si fi yan apa kan pamo.
That's all. Why Ananias and Sapphira? Why should you allow devil to enter into your heart and become a liar? And what happened to, we all know the story. Because of that lie they told, the two of them died the same day. So if you are a liar, you should know the danger ahead of you. But today, you will be delivered. Somebody that is being oppressed by Satan, by the devil, it will be bound. To the extent that they won't be able to walk tall in the society. Look at the book of Luke chapter 13.
Luke
13. Verse
11.
Verse 16.
Ko si ye ki a ti obirin yi ti se omobirin Abraham sile ni ide yi ni ojo isimi eni ti satani ti de sawo lati odun 18 yi wa
eni ti satani ti de.
Somebody that the devil has bound.
So it's Satan that is bounding.
Satani ni eni na ti o ma fini sinu ide.
If you look at an individual,
ti o ba wa ye eni kokan,
you are suspecting an individual.
A so nipa ye eni kokan,
they are just agents.
Won je iranse,
but the principal is Satan.
Eni ti o je olori won na ni Satani.
And when somebody is bound,
ti a ba wa re ni ti a eni ke ba wa ninu ide,
that person cannot walk tall in the society.
Irufe ni be ko le dide duro san laarin awujo.
They will be limited in everything.
Irufe ni be yo wa ko ni le a ma da duro laarin awujo.
There will be limitation to which their blessings can go.
Irufe ni be awon iyanu awon ibuku won yo wa ni pele kan.
There will be limitation to which they can progress.
Ijegaba yo wa lori itesiwaju irufe ni be.
They will look inferior to their colleagues.
Irufe ni be won je eni ta yepere laarin awon eniyan ara won.
There will be ridicule.
A ma benu atelu iru eni be.
They will be reproached.
Egbon yo wa ninu aye ni be.
But today,
sugbon loni,
every reproach in your life,
gbogbo egbon ninu aye re,
in your family,
ninu ebi re,
the Lord will move them away today in Jesus' name.
Oluwa yo mu won kuro loni ni oruko Jesu.
Now we can now see the activities of the devil in somebody who is a captive.
Atile ri ise aya satani ninu aye en to wa ninu igbekun.
But Jesus Christ came.
Sugbon Jesu wa
to deliver.
O wa lati tu sile.
So if you look at the book of John,
ti o ba wo iwe Johanu
chapter 10,
ori kewa,
verse 10,
ese kewa,
you will further see the activities of the devil there.
A tun ri awon ise satani nibe. O wi pe o le ki wa bi ko se lati jale ati lati pa ati lati parun. Emi wa ki won le ni iye ani ki won le ni lopolopo.
That is it. Jesus Christ came to give life, not just giving, but more abundantly.
Jesu wa ki a le ni iye ki se iye yi nikan sugbon o mu wa lopolopo.
That thief there is Satan.
O le nibe na ni Satani.
And he has come to kill, to steal our hope.
O wa lati jale lati pa awon ireti wa lo.
To steal our joy.
Lati ji ayo wa lo.
To kill our hope.
Lati pa ireti wa.
And to destroy our lives.
Ati lati pa aye wa run.
But Jesus Christ came.
Sugbon Jesu wa.
To give us life.
Lati fun wa ni iye.
Not just life but more abundantly.
Ki se iye nikan sugbon o wa lati fun wa ni opolopo.
And that is what we are going to enjoy this morning in Jesus' name.
Ohun ti a si salabakun re loni nile ni oruko Jesu.
Let's look at the promises of God concerning us. Look at Obadiah. That is why I will congratulate you for being on this mountain today. Because today is your day of deliverance. For you to step into these premises, you will start experiencing deliverance in your life in Jesus' name. Obadiah verse 17. Obadiah has one chapter, verse 17.
Iwe Obadiah ori ketadini ogun.
But upon Mount Zion shall be deliverance, and there shall be holiness.
Amen.
And the house of Jacob shall possess their possession.
Amen.
You are possessing your possession on this mountain this morning in Jesus' name.
Ongba eni re lori oke iloni ni oruko Jesu.
Jesus Christ came.
Jesus Oluwa wa.
To give life.
Lati fun wa ni
iye. To deliver us.
Lati tu wa sile.
Not only that, to give us joy.
Eleyi ni kokon lati fun wa ni ayo.
Abundant joy.
Opolopo ayo.
Not only that.
Eyi ni kokon.
He said they will fight against us.
Oni won o ba wa ja.
But they will not prevail.
Sugbon won ki yo bori.
You can see that what we have seen so far, they have been fighting against us.
A le ri pe gbogbo nkan ta tin ri seyin seyin won ba wa ja ni.
Fighting against our families.
Won ba ebi wa ja.
Fighting against our businesses.
Won ba okowo wa ja.
But he said no, that is just the work of their father.
Oni eleyi ise baba won ni won se.
So if your family is being attacked, you are being oppressed, don't worry, but they will not prevail against you.
Amen.
Look at Jeremiah chapter 1.
E je ka wewe Jeremiah ori kini.
Read from verse 18.
A bere kika lati ese kejidiniogun.
For behold, I have made thee this day a defense city. For behold, I have made thee this day a defense city.
Amen.
An iron pillar.
Amen.
A brazen wall.
Amen.
Against the old land.
Amen.
Against the kings of Judah.
Amen.
Against the princes thereof.
Amen.
Against the prince thereof.
Amen.
And against the people of the land.
Amen.
Verse 19. And they shall fight against thee.
Amen.
But they will not prevail against thee in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For the Lord is with you.
Amen.
Said the Lord.
Amen.
To do what? To deliver you.
Amen.
And you will be delivered today in Jesus' name. Daniel chapter 3. See another promise for us to be delivered. Daniel chapter
3.
Read verse 17. Daniel 3:17.
Bi o ba ri be Olorun wa ti awa nsin le gba wa lowo ina ileru na tin jo ohun o si gba wa lowo re oba.
All those that have made themselves kings over your life.
Gbogbo awon to ti fara won je oba lori aye re.
Kings over your family.
Lori ebi re.
Kings over your businesses.
Lori okowo re.
The Lord is promising you today that you are going to be delivered in Jesus' name.
Oluwa seleri fun Olorun pe o yo gba ola.
The Lord will overthrow them today in Jesus' name.
Oluwa yo si won nipo kuro loni ni oruko Jesu.
Now, for those of us that are looking for children.
Fun awa se awon ojo Olorun fun omo.
Just look at Psalm 113.
E je ki awo ewe orin Dafidi.
That's why I say I congratulate you today for being here. Psalm 113. Verse
9.
Yes. He maketh the barren woman to keep house and to be a joyful mother of children. Praise ye the Lord. So just start rejoicing as from today. Because he has promised you. He said he will make you a joyful mother of children. Not a joyful mother of child, but children. And so shall it be in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Before we pray, let's look at 2 Timothy chapter 4. Then you will now cry unto the Lord this morning.
2
Timothy chapter 4. Verse 18. And the Lord shall deliver me from every evil work, and will preserve me unto his heavenly kingdom.
Amen.
Okay, okay. Don't let me be selfish. Now we will read it together.
Baya kapapo.
One, two, go.
Oluwa yo, yomi kuro ninu ise buburu gbogbo.
From every evil world, and will preserve me unto his heavenly kingdom. To whom be glory forever and ever. Forever and ever. Forever and ever. He's able, abundantly able. Let's rise up.
So, I can't do it.
And to say, my Lord is able, abundantly able, to deliver those who trust in him. Trust in him.
He is able, abundantly able, to deliver and to save.
To trust in him. If you trust in him this morning, start calling upon him. Tell him, today, this morning, I want to be delivered. Enough is enough of the activities of the devil in my life, in my family, in my businesses. Deliver me. Set me free. Deliver me. Set me free today. Pray, tell the Lord. I don't want to spend this year like I've been spending other years. This year 2015 must be different.
He delivered Paul and Silas. The Lord delivered Paul and Silas. He delivered Paul and Silas.
Oh, to Paul,
he will surely deliver me.
Oh, did not call to be select.
The Lord delivered Paul and Silas.
Oh, no wonder Paul that is still any day.
He delivered Daniel from the pit of lions.
Oh, to Daniel is kuro ninu.
He delivered Paul and Silas.
Oh, to Paul that is still any day.
He surely deliver me.
Oh, did not call to be select, Oluwa.
The Lord deliver Simon Peter.
Oh, to Peter,
he delivered Silas.
Oh, to Peter,
the Lord deliver Simon Peter from the prison. He will surely deliver me.
Oh, did not go to me, Sile.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
The Lord is able to deliver.
Oluwa lagbara lati tun mi sile.
And I want to say he is ready to deliver me.
What
about you?
Oh, shit, let it to me.
He will surely deliver us today in Jesus' name.
Oh, did you not go to us? Lord, Jesus.
From the word of God we've heard.
Latin or Lord, say,
if there are God don't need to see the crow, no, no, no.
The first deliverance that we need is from sin.
Nitori pe ese lo fi opopolopo sinu ide isu.
Because it is sin that puts many people into the bondage of Satan.
We want to pray.
I feel like Badura.
Deliver me from the grip and captivity of sin.
Oluwa gba mi lowo ide ese.
Delivered me even today.
Loni Oluwa
gba mi from spirit of lying. You know yourself.
Omo ara re lo gba mi Oluwa lowo emi ro.
From spirit of fighting.
Lowo emi ija.
From spirit of unforgiveness.
Lowo emi ele idariji ni.
From spirit of rudeness to my husband.
Lowo emi igberaga si oko mi.
From spirit of envy and malice.
Lowo emi ija.
From spirit of lust.
Lowo emi ifekufe.
Open your mouth and pray in the name of Jesus.
Lord,
deliver me today. Deliver me today. Because I want to experience true deliverance. If you are delivered from any challenge, for you to be delivered from any challenge, if you are not delivered from sin, if at all you are delivered from barrenness, if at all you are delivered from lack, if at all you are delivered from sickness, and you are still bound by the power of sin, your deliverance will not be permanent. You will still go back into captivity. Devil will still torment your life. Lord, today, deliver me from captivity of sin. From captivity of sin. The word of God says, sin shall not have dominion over us. Sin shall not have dominion over me. Sin shall not have dominion over you. Why is sin still having dominion? Why is fighting still having dominion? Why is fornication, lust still having dominion over you? Why fretfulness is still having dominion? Jesus has come to deliver us from our sins. Lord, the deliverance you have wrought up on the cross of Calvary, the blood you have shed on the cross of Calvary, let it avail for me today. Let it avail for me today. Avail for me today. Your blood on the cross of Calvary must not be in vain. I must not remain in my sin. I must not remain in that anger. Enough is enough. I must not remain in that disobedience. Enough is enough. Deliver me today and set me free by your mighty power. Set me free by your blood. Set me free by your blood. Set me free by your blood. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
What am I saying? If you are not delivered from grip and captivity of sin, devil will have power over our lives. As Daddy has explained the other time,
he
will be like fowls in his cage.
He
will take us at his will and torment.
He
will harass our lives both in the day and in the night. He will oppress us for long because he's still having his property which is sin in our lives. I don't want to go back home today, Lord. You have promised to deliver me. Shall the prayer be taken from the mighty or the lawful captive delivered? But God says the Lord. The Lord says affirmatively, the prayer shall be taken from the mighty.
And lawful
captives shall be delivered.
That
is promise. Lord, deliver me today. I want to pray it one more time. From grip of that sin in my life. That still remaining, that I am myself, I know this thing is still in my life. I've been praying, but yes, I still find myself falling into the sin. Is it worldliness? You have promised you don't want to do it again. But when you see your friend, you still find yourself falling into it. Is it smoking? Let's open our mouth and talk to God once again. Lord, deliver me today. Open your mouth and pray. Student, deliver me today. Student, pray. Tell God to deliver you. Disobedience to God and to your parents. Lord, deliver me. From power of sin. From grip of sin. From unforgiveness. From anger. From envy. From pride. Lord, deliver me. I want to be free from pain and grip of sin. Because I want to be free from every other captivity. I want to be free from every other bondage Satan has inflicted upon my life. Lord, set me free from pain of sin. Set me free. Make me whole. Sin shall no longer have dominion over my life. Quench my heart with your blood. Quench my heart with your blood. Purify my heart. Don't let your blood on the cross be in vain over my life. Help me, deliver me today. In the name of Jesus. Every besetting sin. Every presumptuous sin. Ese kugu. Ese kugu. Lati demoni.
Besetting sin.
E ton you are here, let me be Christian.
That is disturbing my life.
Get
as a child of God.
Oluwa gba mi loni.
Lord, deliver me today.
Oluwa tu mi sile.
Lord, deliver me today.
Oluwa tu mi sile.
Deliver me today.
Mi kuro ninu gbogbo ipa ati agbara to di mi ni igbekun.
Deliver me from every power.
Oluwa tu mi sile.
Deliver me today.
Oluwa so mi di ominira.
Make me whole.
O ni eni ti mo ba so di ominira.
He said, the Lord said, if the Son shall set you free.
O ni yo di ominira ni toto.
He shall be free indeed.
Omo Olorun ti ku fun mi.
The Son of God has died for me. So
mi di ominira ni toto.
Deliver me today.
Ki ese ko ma joba lori mi mo.
So that sin will not have
dominion over me. Ki ibinu ye ko ma joba lori mi mo.
So that dark will not have dominion over me.
Aso elomiran kikun ni tire aso ni igbagbo ni ese ni.
Some their own is murmuring.
Abi mo se n wa ni o ti pe ti mo ti wa o gbagbo ese ni.
Ki
o fe ko joba lori mi mo.
Oluwa tu mi sile. Deliver me Ola.
Oluwa tu mi sile. Oluwa tu mi sile. Oluwa tu mi sile. Oluwa so mi di ominira.
Set me free.
Lowe pati agbara ise.
From every power of sin.
Eka gba iru tokan tokan.
Let us pray heartily.
Oluwa gbo tiwa.
If you pray heartily,
God will hear
you.
O fe tu ase
patapata. He want to deliver you physically.
O fe so wa di ominira.
He want to deliver us.
Ka ba le bo lowo ide isu.
So that we can be set free from the bondage of sin.
Ka ba le bo lowo ide aisan.
So that we can be set free from the
bondage
of sickness.
Ka ba le bo lowo ide aine. Ati ikoju.
Kabale
bolowo ide yagan.
Now be able to say, if you be able to say this.
Kabale bolowo isoro ailoko ati ailaya.
From spiritualship and
Kabale bolowo gbo iponu yoku ti esu fi wa si.
So that I be able to be delivered from Oluwa
tu mi sile lowo ise to n baye mi jagun yi gan.
Deliver me from every sin that put me to bondage.
Tori mo fe se ife re.
I want to do your will.
Mo tun fe ba ojoba ni ikeyin.
I want to reign with you at last.
Tori ninu ide ese mi o ni le ba ojoba.
With bondage of sin, I may not be able to reign with you.
Oni ojo itusile ni o.
Today is my day of deliverance.
Ojo idande ni.
This is the day of my
ojo
deliverance.
Ojo ominira.
This is the day of my freedom.
Osu keje osu asepe.
7 months perfection.
Osu idande.
It's my month of
osu
deliverance.
Itachi.
My month of
osu
revival.
Osu irapada.
My month
osu
of
ibisi osu ilosiwaju.
It is my month of success.
Osu iserere gbogbo.
My month of success.
Oluwa fanu tu mi sile lowuro
ye. Lord, in your mercy, deliver me today.
Yesu wa lati gba lowo epa ati agbara ese ni.
Deliver me from every power of sin.
O ni yo bi amokunrin kan fun a o pe oruko re ni Jesu Christi.
Say his son shall be given unto you.
Tori
bo
ni yo gba awon eniyan re la kuro ninu ise won.
Jesus Christ, I
will
deliver me from this
thing.
Deliver me from this thing.
Gba mi lagba tan.
Deliver me, O
Lord. Kuro lowo awon ise to rorun lati di mo mi.
Deliver me from every besetting sin.
Eyi to fa ogun gan sinu aye mi.
It is this thing that put
to fa ogun sinu idile mi.
It is this thing that put
to fa ogun sinu sinu ebi mi.
It is your family.
To fa ogun sinu ise owo mi.
He has put problems in the world.
Mi.
God deliver me.
Elomiran ma o ma bu customers ni.
So we know some normally abuse their customers.
O wa ni pe oja o lo dede.
You not said his business is not going well.
O ni
ko
si customers mo gbe ti lo sile.
He said no customer again.
Ese lo fa.
It is sin.
Ebu to bu yan ese ni.
As you abuse people, it is sin.
O finishing in the ni.
That is of abuse normally put somebody to bandage. Deliver me totally today. Deliver me totally.
Ni oruko Jesu ni agbadura.
Amen.
Oluwa fi nkan ye mi recently.
God made me to understand something recently.
Wi pe ti o nba lagba lati gba eniyan lowo ese.
That if he, God, can deliver somebody from sin.
To ti ati that lati gba ye Adamu wa lati iran diran te pa ati emoye ta le ka.
The sin that was before Abraham.
Se agbare o wa to lati gba ni kuro lowo ide abi soro yowu ti eniyan le ma la koja.
That if he, God, can deliver you from sin, a long time sin, how much more the problem that you are passing through.
Pe se eje yen ko tun le sise lati gba ni kuro ninu ide yowu ko ri ni.
That is blood, and that is blood not deliver everybody from that bondage.
Eje to jeje lo o wa tun mi sile.
The blood that is higher than every blood.
Eje to so ni Calvary.
The blood.
O wa tu mi sile. Eje to jeje lo.
Eje to jeje lo.
Eje Jesu omo Olorun.
Eje sile.
Patapata eje to so ni Calvary. Ko wa tu mi sile. Mo fe ko ka orin yen tokan tokan.
I want you to sing wholeheartedly.
Mo fe ko ko bi eni ko mi ni e.
Need to let you know that you need the blood.
Mo fe ko ko bi eni to fe gba idande loni gogo.
I want to sing that somebody I want to receive his deliverance.
Tosi ko si agbara to sile ni ibomiran.
There's no power of deliverance anywhere.
Biko se nu agbara je Jesu Christ omo Olorun.
Only the power of the blood of Jesus.
E o ta sile ni Calvary.
The blood that is flowing on the top of Calvary.
O tun ni sile kuro ninu ese.
We surely deliver me from sin.
O tun ni sile kuro ninu inde.
We deliver me from bondage.
O gba lowo agbara isu atagbara
ye. He will deliver me from Satan and the world.
Eje to ju eje lo ni. Super blood of Jesus. Super blood of Jesus. The blood that flows at Calvary. Come and set me free. Eje to jeje lo. Owa tu mi sile. Eje to so ni Calvary. Ko wa tu mi sile. Eje to jeje lo. Eje Jesu. Ejesu. Ona ogba ode lowo alagbara.
Come sile.
A ogba ro lowo eko gbe ni ti o ta fun.
Come sile.
Oni ba iloluwa Olorun awon omo Ogun we.
Come sile.
The captain shall be set free.
Come sile.
The captain shall be set free. The prayer shall be taken from the mighty. To me sile.
To me sile.
Eje Jesu. Eje Jesu. Eje Jesu. Eje Jesu. Eje Jesu. Eje Jesu.
Come sile. Come sile. Come sile.
Thank you, Holy Ghost. 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 Holy Ghost, 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 Holy Ghost,
thank you, Holy Ghost. 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 Thank you, Jesus. 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 Holy Ghost. 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 Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Jesus. 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 Oh, yes. Deliverance.
Deliverance.
Healing. Wonders. 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 Healing. Deliverance. Yes. Oh yes.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
You are healed. You are made whole. 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 You are healed. You are delivered. 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 You are made whole. 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 Thank you, Jesus. 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 Open up to receive. Open up to receive more. Today is a special day. Today is a special day. A day of special work of miracle. A day of special work of miracle. I say, this day is a day of special work of miracle.
Believe. La kurika sairi kusuko busidaba. La kurika pairi kasidaba. Aha.
Bene.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
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 Orika porika tsairi kusoko busidaba. Rakurika siri kusoko busidaba. Rakurika siri kusoko busidaba. Rakurika, pairika, pairika, pairi, 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 pairi. Aha. Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
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 Ore. Ore topa kaba. Ore katar. Amen.
Amen.
Urka Sairi Kosoko Bashiri Kosoko Bisida. Rakure Kasiri Kosoko Bisida. Amen.
Amen.
Open your eyes.
Allow you.
You want to share his mind with us?
O Faba wa so konre.
Right now.
Nisinsinyi.
The Lord is saying.
Oluwaripe.
This day,
ojo oni,
it shall be a remarkable day in our life.
Amen. Yo je akanse ojo ifiyesi ninu aye wa.
It shall be a memorable day in our life.
Yo je ojo ma le gbagbe ninu aye wa.
That is a day you will always remember for good.
Yan ni pe ojo ta o ma ranti si rere.
Because he is mightily present in our midst.
Sori pe o nbe ni ariwa gege bi akoni eleru.
And he has some special work of miracle to run in our midst.
Wo si ni akanse ise iyanu eyi ti o fe se ninu aye wa.
There is somebody here.
Enikan wa nibi.
He is here for the first time.
O wa nibi fun igba akoko.
He is a woman.
Obirin ni.
And she came from a very far place.
Wo wa lati bi to jina die.
The Lord is saying.
Oluwa wi pe.
You have been weeping.
O tin sunkun.
You have been mourning.
O tin shofo.
For years.
Fun opolopo odun.
And this day.
Pe ni oni.
He will surely wipe away your tears.
Pe yo nu omi je renu.
I don't know her. I don't know her.
Mi o mo.
But she's a believer.
Sugbo je onigbagbo.
The Lord is saying.
Oluwa wi pe.
Today.
Pe loni.
You will laugh.
O rerin.
There's a woman here.
Obirin kan wa nibi.
She has been oppressed. She has been suffer from oppression from the husband for a long time.
Wo tin jiya lati odo oko re fun ojo to si pe.
For years.
Fun ojo odun to si pe.
For many years.
Fun opolopo odun.
And she's here this morning.
O si wa nibi ni owuro
yi. The Lord is saying.
Oluwa wi pe.
He will surprise you.
Oun yo ya o lenu.
But this is a special ministration.
Ṣùgbọ́n àkànṣe iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ ni eléyìí.
And you need to ask for his grace to cooperate with him, to believe his instruction, and also cooperate with him by doing what he's leading us to do.
O ní láti béèrè fún oore ọ̀fẹ́ láti lè fọwọ́sowọ́pọ̀ pẹ̀lú rẹ̀ àti láti lè gbàgbọ́ nínú ohunkóhun tí ó bá ń darí wa láti ṣe.
He's here with a lot of children.
Ó wà níbí báyìí pẹ̀lú ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọmọ.
A lot of children, a lot of
children. Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọmọ.
Babies.
Àwọn ọmọ.
There are so many loads of trailer with different gifts.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ trailer ló kún fún ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ẹ̀bùn.
And you need to believe.
O nílò láti gbàgbọ́.
And he's saying.
Ó sì wí pé.
He will do this with authority of ease.
Yóò pé òun yóò ṣe eléyìí pẹ̀lú àṣẹ ìrọ̀rùn.
All you need to do is believe and cooperate with him.
Ohun tó nílò láti ṣe ni pé kí o gbàgbọ́ kí o sì fọwọ́sowọ́pọ̀ pẹ̀lú ẹ̀mí mọ́.
Listen.
Tẹ́tí kò gbọ́.
He's giving us 5 minutes.
Ó fún wa ní ìṣẹ́jú márùn-ún.
Just 5 minutes.
Ìṣẹ́jú márùn-ún péré.
And the more you yield to that, to the leading of Holy Spirit, the more it shall be well with you.
Amen. Bí o bá ṣe ń jọ̀wọ́ ara rẹ sí láti fọwọ́sowọ́pọ̀ láti tẹ̀lé ìtọ́ni ẹ̀mí mímọ́ bẹ́ẹ̀ ni yóò ṣe dára tó fún ọ.
Heaven is already open now.
Ọ̀run ti ṣí báyìí.
And he has started to pour his blessing on us.
Ó sì bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní tú ìbùkún rẹ̀ lé wa lórí.
Amen.
Àmì.
Within 5 minutes.
Ní àárín ìṣẹ́jú márùn-ún.
Whatever is needed to do, just obey and do it wholeheartedly.
Ohunkóhun tó bá darí wa láti ṣe, ìwọ ṣáà gbọ́ràn sí kí o sì ṣe tọkàntọkàn.
This is not a matter of human human wisdom, no.
Èyí kò ní ṣe pẹ̀lú ọgbọ́n ènìyàn.
No.
Rárá.
It has to do with theology. Don't assume at the theological, it's not according to your theology or theology of your denomination.
Má ṣe máa rò ní ọkàn rẹ pé bóyá ó ní ṣe pẹ̀lú ìgbékalẹ̀ sí ìjọ tìrẹ.
It has not to do with your denominational doctrine.
Kò ní ohunkóhun ṣe pẹ̀lú ìlànà sí ìjọ.
Just believe and obey.
Ìwọ ṣe ìgbàgbọ́ kí o sì gbọ́ràn.
Faith and obedience matters a lot.
Ìgbàgbọ́ àti ìgbọ́ràn ó ṣe pàtàkì.
Because this is prophetic meeting.
Torí pé ìpàdé jẹ́ ìpàdé tí à ń sọwọ́ ẹ̀mí mímọ́ darí.
Yes, do you believe?
Ǹjẹ́ o gbàgbọ́?
Today.
Lónìí.
As we come here.
Bó ṣe wá síbí.
With empty vessel.
Pẹ̀lú àgbá òfìfo.
You will not go back home empty handed and able to achieve.
Amen. O ní lọ sílé ní òfìfo ní orúkọ Jésù.
As we come here to empty vessel, we will be filled with an able to achieve.
Amen. Bó ṣe wá pẹ̀lú àgbá òfìfo ní òní ní ẹ̀kúnrẹ́rẹ́ ní orúkọ Jésù.
And it shall be full to overflowing than able to achieve.
Amen. Ó sì kó àkúwọ́ sílẹ̀.
Within 5 minutes.
Ní àárín ìṣẹ́jú márùn.
Begin to laugh. Bẹ̀rẹ̀
sí ní rẹ́rìn-ín.
For 5 minutes now. Yes, miracle, 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 miracle. Miracle. Oh yes, deliverance, healing, wonders, deliverance, healing, wonders, breakthrough, signs and wonders. Aha, 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 aha. Oh, oh, yeah. Orica, porica, silica. Aha, 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 aha. 30 seconds more. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Aha, aha. Yes, you are delivered. You are made whole. 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 You are delivered. You are delivered. You are made whole. You are delivered. You are made whole. You are delivered. You are made whole. Aha. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Orica porica sirico sukoba. Orica porica sida. Aha. Orica porica sirica. Aha. Aha. Oh yes. Oh yes. Amen.
Amen.
Aha. Aha. Special work of miracle has taken place. 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 Special work of miracle. 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 Whatever you could not ever begin to do right now, anything at all. Because the Lord has set us free from every yoke of bondage. Anything at all. Anything at all. Anything at all. Anything at all. Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha. 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 Aha, 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 aha,
Benny,
aha,
Benny,
aha,
Benny,
aha,
Benny,
aha,
Benny.
Who special work of deliverance has taken place?
Ah, konsheshe to sile nshale baye.
Great, he has wrought great deliverance in our lives.
What is she to sile nlana ye wa?
Great deliverance.
He she to sile nla.
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 I say great deliverance.
He she to sile nla.
Aha.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
You discover that God has touched your life in one area or the other.
O ri pe o ṣawari pe Olorun ti fowo aye fowo kan aye re ni ona kan tabi omiran.
Because a lot of strange things came out of your body.
Tori pe opolopo nkan ajeji ni o jade kuro.
Strange objects.
Awon ohun elo ajeji.
So many demonic animals came out of your life.
Àwọn ẹranko búburú ló jáde nínú ayé ènìyàn.
So many things God has done.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ nǹkan ni Ọlọ́run ti ṣe.
Great things, great and mighty things.
Ohun ńlá àti alágbára.
Great and mighty things.
Ohun ńlá àti alágbára.
Healings.
Ìwòsàn.
Deliverance.
Ìtúsílẹ̀.
Wonders.
Ìyanu.
Breakthrough.
Àlùyọ.
Open doors.
Àwọn ó ṣí àwọn ilẹ̀kùn.
Open heavens.
Ó ṣí ọ̀run sílẹ̀.
Yes, yes, yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
You discover that God has touched your life in one area or the other.
O wa ṣawari pe Olorun ti fowo kan aye re ni ona kan tabi omiran.
Just rush to the front.
Sare wa siwaju.
He has moved mightily in our midst.
O ti rin ni ona to ni agbara ni arin wa.
Mightily in our
midst. Ni ona to ni agbara.
Yes.
Beni.
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 You have not seen anything at all.
Oh,
you have not seen anything at all.
Oh,
you have not seen anything at all.
Aha.
Orika porika sairi kuzuko busidaba. Rakurika siri kuzuko busidaba. Rakurika siri kuzuko busidaba. Korika porika siri kuzuko busidaba. Orika purika siri kuhuba korika shidaba. Orika purika siri. Amen.
Amen.
As a confirmation that the Lord is mightily present in our midst.
They get fun with him. Like people, Lord, no Benny Arinwa.
You witness another special sign now.
What you need, Riri, I mean, baye.
Open your eyes.
Lord, Jure.
Do you believe that the Lord is mightily present in our midst?
Jagba, why people, Lord, no one near Arinwa.
I can't hear you.
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to hide myself somewhere. And you will see you witness the manifestation of his presence more than before. I'm going to hide myself somewhere now. And you will see what will happen. Amen.
Amen.
I hope you do believe now.
Mo gbagbo pe o ti gbagbo baye.
Pardon? Se o gbagbo nsi abi o gbagbo? Pe ki se eniyan lo nsise yen.
There is no man that is doing it.
Because pe kini?
But what?
Is the Holy Spirit.
But the Holy pe mi mimo lo nsise.
Is the work of Holy Spirit.
Pe se mi mimo ni.
And you have not seen anything. Yes.
O si si ro nko hun baye.
Great impartation will take place right now.
Idawolela yo sele baye.
Great impartation.
Idawolela.
For those that are ready.
Fun awon to setan.
For those that are serious with the Lord.
Fun awon ti won setan pelu Olorun.
He saying.
O wi pe
I should go and hide myself again.
Ki tun lo fi ara mi pamo se.
And great impartation will take place.
Pe idawolela yo si sele.
Amen.
Amen.
Those that we have been invited and they fail to turn up today.
Àwọn tí a ti fìwé pé kan wá sí wọn kùnà láti wá lónìí.
God will have mercy on them.
Olúwa yóò ṣàánú fún wọn.
Because they miss a lot.
Torí wọ́n pàdánù ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀.
Those that are supposed to be here this morning and they are not here.
Àwọn tó yẹ kó wà níbí ní òwúrọ̀ yìí tí wọn ò sì sí níbí.
With flimsy excuses.
Tó jẹ́ pé àwáwí tí ò nítumọ̀.
It's unfortunate.
Ó ṣe ní láàánú.
Right now, he want to visit you.
Nísinsìnyí, yóò fẹ́ bẹ̀ ẹ́ wò.
And your family.
Àti ìdílé rẹ.
Wherever they are, he will visit them right now.
Níbikíbi tí wọ́n bá wà, yóò bẹ̀ wọ́n wò báyìí.
Do you believe?
Ǹjẹ́ o gbàgbọ́?
He will finish your ministry. He will visit your ministry.
Á bẹ iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ rẹ wò.
Your work.
Iṣẹ́ rẹ.
Your business.
Òwò rẹ.
Your career.
Àti ẹ̀kọ́ rẹ.
Every facet of your life.
Gbogbo ọ̀nà ayé rẹ.
Do you believe?
Ǹjẹ́ o gbàgbọ́?
Pardon? I'm going to hide myself for the third time.
A lọ fi ara mi pamọ́ ní ìgbà kẹta.
And this will take place.
Eléyìí yóò sì ṣẹlẹ̀.
And you will know that the Lord is God.
Ó sì mọ̀ pé Olúwa òun ni Ọlọ́run.
Amen.
Amen.
Do you believe now?
Ǹjẹ́ o gbàgbọ́ nísinsìnyí báyìí?
He has visited the home of some people. Yes.
Bene.
Yes, yes, yes.
Bene, bene.
Yes, yes, yes.
Bene, bene.
Yes, yes, yes.
Bene.
Yes, yes, yes.
Bene.
Yes, yes.
Bene.
Yes, yes.
Bene.
Yes, yes.
Bene, 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 bene.
Aha.
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 Bene.
Orikat. Ork. Amen.
Amen.
The Lord is saying.
Olúwa wí pé.
What he has never done.
Ohun tí òun ti ṣe rí.
Since this program started.
Láti ìgbà tí ìpàdé yìí ti bẹ̀rẹ̀.
He had done it today.
Bó o ti ṣe lónìí.
Open your eyes.
La ojú rẹ.
Open your eyes, look here.
La ojú rẹ wo bí.
You are lifted.
Amen.
Aha. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Aha. Aha.
Bene.
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 Orika porika sairika zikaba. Rakurika sida. Orika si. Amen.
Amen.
The Lord is saying.
Oluwa wi pe.
He has done all this.
Pe ohun ti se gbogbo awon kan waye.
Because of your obedience to his divine instruction.
Nitori igboro yin si itoni atoke wa re.
When he asks you to laugh.
Ni igba to so pe ki arerin.
You obey.
Egboran.
If you have failed to obey.
To ba pe se kuna lati gboran ni.
He say he wouldn't be able to do all these things.
Pe owo ni le se awon kan wonye.
And therefore.
Nitori na.
Obedience is very, very important.
Igboran o se pataki.
Obedience to his instruction, obedience to his word.
Igboran si itoni re ati si oro re.
Faith and obedience.
Igbagbo ati igboran.
Is the key.
Ohun ni kokoro na.
To sweatless breakthrough.
Si aluyo ti ko ni ilagun ninu.
Yes. Faith and obedience.
Igboran ati igbagbo.
Is the key.
Ohun ni kokoro.
To sweatless breakthrough.
Si aluyo ti ko ni ilagun ninu.
That is it. Open your eyes.
Laju re.
Look here.
Wobi.
You are promoted. Amen.
Amen.
Right now.
Nisisiye.
He will give you a key.
Yo fun ni kokoro.
That opens the remaining months of this year.
Eyi ti o si awon osu to ku ninu odun yi.
And you will marvel.
Yo si ya o lenu.
I say you will marvel.
Amen.
I say the Lord will surprise you.
Amen. Mo wi pe Oluwa yo ya o lenu.
The Lord will amaze you.
Amen.
He is the one that holds the key of David.
Ohun ni ẹni tí ó ní kọ́kọ́rọ́ Dáfídì ní ọwọ́.
And when he opens.
Nígbà tí ó bá sì ṣí.
No man can shut.
Kò sí ènìyàn tí ó lè tí.
And when he shuts.
Nígbà tí ó bá tí.
No man can open.
Kò sí ẹ̀dákan tó lè ṣí.
You will receive the key now.
Ó gba kọ́kọ́rọ́ náà báyìí.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Receive.
Amen.
Aha. 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 Amen.
Amen.
You repeat this ministration again.
How to share on share
the ministration that you have done earlier. When God instructed to laugh. When you obey, God confirmed his word with signs and wonders. Isn't it? And he wants to do more. 3 minutes. Begin to laugh again. Oh! Oh! Oh yes. 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 He has caused you to laugh. 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 You will 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 laugh. He has caused you to laugh. Oh yes. He has converted your money to laughter.
What is so good at there?
He has converted your sorrow to joy.
What is so bad at there?
And your money to laughter.
What is so for at there?
Aha. 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 Aha.
They should walk over their lives more than ever before.
They should
not go back to their vomits because they have done great things.
He has done great things. Yeah. Oh, yes. He has done great things. Oh, what a lot. Yeah.
Ìsáyù shall be fed in in the time of famine. Nítorí pé ọmú ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ ṣe, ọmú lè rí rẹ ṣe, nígbà tí òǹgbẹ ń gba ayé, nígbà tí ebi ń pa ayé, nígbà tí ayé ń sá kiri fún ìtura, o tù wá lára, òjò àánú, ọ̀rọ̀ sínú ayé wa, ìtura nínú ìpìlẹ̀ wa, o fi bí ayé wa wò, fún ọmú ńlá tí o ṣe yìí, fún ọ̀run tí o ṣí lónìí, ní orúkọ Jésù, Olúwa gbọ́ pé wá. Orí ọ̀fẹ́ tí a nílò láti pa ìbùkún yìí mọ́, agbára máa lọ, má ṣe dẹ́ṣẹ̀ mọ́, lórúkọ Jésù, Olúwa gbé wá wá. Agbára máa lọ, má ṣe dẹ́ṣẹ̀ mọ́, agbára tí ìṣòfin ní nípa lórí wa mọ́, torí pọ̀ gbé wàwá lọ́tún, ní orúkọ Jésù, Olúwa gbọ́ pé wá. Àwọn tó ti fún lọ́mọ níwòye oṣù tó ń bọ̀, tẹsímọ́nì gala. Nítorí pé òfin wa ní ìtọ́wò àjọ̀dún lónìí, àjọ̀dún ti bẹ̀rẹ̀, Ọlọ́run àjọ̀dún ti bẹ̀rẹ̀ iṣẹ́, Ọlọ́run àjọ̀dún ti náwó agbára, Bàbá lóṣù tó ń bọ̀, tẹsímọ́nì gala. Wọ́n nínú oṣù tó ń bọ̀, tẹsímọ́nì gala. Àdúpẹ́ pé o ti ṣe, àdúpẹ́ pé o ti gbọ́, Jésù Olúwa wa.
Clap for Jesus.
Pa àtẹ́wọ́ fún Jésù.
Clap for Jesus.
Pa àtẹ́wọ́ fún Jésù.
Clap, 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 clap
for Jesus. Pa àtẹ́wọ́ fún Jésù.
Amen.
Amen.
The Lord has done wonders.
Ọlọ́run ti ṣe ìyanu.
Isn't it?
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni àbí bẹ́ẹ̀ kọ́.
Just believe.
Ìwọ ṣàgbàgbọ́.
And go back home with joy.
Kí o sì máa lọlé pẹ̀lú ayọ̀.
Don't doubt at all.
Má ṣiyèméjì rárá.
And don't allow the devil to cheat you by doubting or allow sadness in your heart.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ má ṣe gba Sátani láàyè láti rẹ ọ jẹ, tí wàá wá gba ìbànújẹ́ nínú ọkàn rẹ.
Because he has converted our mourning to laughter and our joy to joy and our sorrow to joy.
Torí pé ó ti sọ ìbànújẹ́ wa, ó ti sọ di ayọ̀, ó sì ti mú ọ̀fọ́ wa, ó ti sọ di ẹ̀rín.
He has converted your humiliation to jubilation.
Ìdúnkòkò mọ́ ọ, ó ti sọ di àjọyọ̀.
And your trial to testimony.
Wo ti sọ gbogbo àwọn ìdánwò rẹ, o ti sọ di ẹ̀rí.
He has filled our mouth with wonderful and fascinating testimony concerning the goodness of God in our life.
Wo si ti fi ẹ̀rí àgbáyanu ẹ̀rí, o ti fi kún ẹni wa ní gbogbo ọ̀nà ayé wa.
Amen.
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 Now your contribution.
Ìdáwó.
Whatever God is has laid in your hearts.
Ohunkóhun tí Olúwa bá ti fi sí ọlọ́kàn.
To give to the Lord.
Láti fi fún Olúwa.
Just do it cheerfully.
Ìwọ ṣe pẹ̀lú ayọ̀.
As unto the Lord.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí fún Olúwa.
Not unto man.
Kì í ṣe fún ènìyàn.
For the Bible says God loves a cheerful giver.
Torí Bíbélì wí pé Ọlọ́run fẹ́ onínú dídùn ọlọ́rẹ.
As you give today,
bí o bá ṣe ń fi fún lónìí,
we bless you and we pray that we not lack any good thing in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Yóò sì bùkún fún àsì gbàdúrà yìí pé òní kú, òní ṣe aláìní ohun rere kankan ní orúkọ Jésù.
Amen.
Amen.
As many as are ready to give, just raise it up and we bless you now. God bless you.
Jẹ́ kí a ná sókè, ọrẹ tí a fẹ́ fi fún Olúwa.
So let's quickly raise up our offering as we pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we thank you very much this morning for all you have done for us. Thank you for the victory. Thank you for deliverance. Thank you, Father in heaven, for that great deliverance from the hand of that strong, mighty man. Father, accept our praises in Jesus' name. Father, this is our offering this morning. Let it be acceptable in your sight in Jesus' name. Bless all the purses out of which this is coming out in Jesus' name. Thank you, because I know you have answered. Jesus' name I pray. Praise the Lord. You are welcome to this program in Jesus' name. And I congratulate you. The man sitting by your side, the woman sitting by your side, tell him, tell her, congratulations. Next month you are coming back with your testimonies in Jesus' name. This program comes up every second Saturday of the month. And he tagged open heavens. So when next we are coming, come with your friend, with your neighbors, and it shall be well with you in Jesus' name. Tomorrow Sunday, our Sunday devotional worship service normally comes up by 8 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. So we are inviting you. And I pray as you'll be coming, the Lord will bless you richly in Jesus' name. Every Thursday is a Thursday revival hour.